basketball caliber?
Uh-huh.
Well, now this guy in here. How much can you speak through that door?
Don't kiss him.
Knock in.
I'm sure he's a perfectly respectable gentleman.
Sure?
I'm pretty sure. I bet he holds the door for ladies. I bet he might even read a poetry.
Poetry?
Yeah, poetry. You ever heard of it?
Yeah, I wrote a poem just last night.
You wrote a poem.
Yeah,
I have a hard time believing that.
Oh, you want to hear it?
No.
But he does.
You don't want to hear his poem.
Overhand. Backward. If you like what you see, let them hear you. And 3, 2, 1, back in the holster. Now, here it comes to once again. Little tip of the barrel, over the shoulder, behind the back, over the left shoulder, behind the back again, the other direction. Ooh, under the leg. And 3, 2, 1, back in the holster. I'll see you there. All right, now it's time for you to be the judges. By a round of applause. The louder will be the winner. Let's hear it for Darren Underwood.
He likes the idea. He does too. Yeah. Everybody wants to see that.
folks, don't try this one at home. Very dangerous. She's going to come within 3 inches of her delicate face. There you have it, folks! The master of the moon, Boston Ingersoll, and his lovely wife, Jennifer Chelsea! Not a bad job! Up next, our third tool of the trade. You've seen the pistol or the six gun. Then the bullwhip. Now we're going to show you the lasso, Larry. We have with us from the Lone Star State of Texas, give it up, our trick and fancy rover extraordinaire, ladies and gentlemen. He's back again, Garrett Underwood. He's going to show us some fancy trick roping, starting off with a butterfly. Takes it around his body a few times, back in front. Kind of flutters like a butterfly, back and forth. That's a little flip of the wrist and holds that thing right over the spoke of the rope. Did you see that? He's going to do it one more time for you. Here we go. Flip the wrist, holds that thing right over. How about that? Now we've got to get that loop off of the arm and back out again. Going to build that loop up bigger and bigger. Raise it on up. Drop it down over top of what's called the cowboy question. Now this group here happens to have a story. How it got its name, the Cowboys' Wedding Ring. You see, legend has it back in the old days. Well, this here is how the cowboy used to propose to his lovely sweetheart. Yeah, he had a good loop going. And if a cowgirl happened to sneak up under that rope. There's a lovely bride for your best picture. Up and over one last time, Garrett Underwood, folks. Next rope, a little bit longer, a little bit bigger. He's going to show you the most difficult trick to learn. We call it the Texas Skip. Anybody out there remember Will Rogers? Not Roy Rogers, but Will Rogers from Oklahoma. He was the most popular trick roper in the world. He made this one famous. And this is the toughest one to learn because it's a vertical loop, not a horizontal. That means you're fighting against the laws of gravity, helping the centrifugal force keep that loop a perfect open vertical circle. However, that's not all. Now he's going to attempt to jump through that loop, right to left to right, back and forth, over and over. Let's watch. Ladies and gentlemen, we call it the Texas Skip! Say that we do everything big in Texas. Well, right here is one more example. Garrett now has 50 feet of rope. 50. He's going to attempt to spin it all the way out to the very end into what we call the Texas Big Loop. Now, the bigger this loop gets, the heavier it's going to get. It's going to be traveling between 30 and 40 miles per hour once he gets it to full speed. He's going to need your help when we get to about halfway there. We want you to cheer him on and help him out. And that time is right about now. With 7 o'clock being our big show of the day. It's our spectacular Wild West show featuring all of us, the Texas Trick Riders. It's going to be located inside the Rodeo Arena. That's at 7 o'clock. Complete with horses, trick riding, trick roping, gunsmiths, the entire works. One of only two traveling Wild West shows in the world today, right here in Frontier Town for your viewing pleasure. And folks, it's absolutely free. Don't forget to take care of your bartenders. They're working hard for you here inside the Gold Nugget. One more round of applause for my cast of characters. Give it up. Our comic relief, give it up for Adam Shelton.
want to see you all day long on the streets of
Frontier Town.